Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
Olympic Marseille's lineup. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Miranda starts with Diego Godin as the centre backs. Koke starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. Antoine Griezmann plays.
Here's the chance.
And Andanda's caught the ball and can think about setting off a counter attack. Makes a challenge here. Florian Thauvin. So, Marseille in a ground that's being redeveloped.
And here's the shot.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Tackle here. Gabby. Mandzukic. Griezmann. He might be through.
In with a chance.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Griezmann. Garcia, Griezmann, still a chance after that save, behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
Volley here.
Well, credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Diego Godin in good form today. He's playing very well.
He is playing well, and he's a talented boy, and showing that consistently over the last few matches.
Morel. Romain Alessandrini. And it's a defender who's in trouble here.
He looks a bit uncomfortable out there.
Quiet! And the header is into the net. Perfect jump, terrific contact, wonderful goal.
Well, the power on the header just made it impossible for the keeper. I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into that, really connected with it firmly.
Abdelaziz Barada. That will be a free kick against Marseille. Gabby. Very good piece of blocking. Batshuayi. He's lost the ball here. Gabby. Mandzukic.
Brilliant opening, got to be.
Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Cross knocked away by the defender, and the opponents come in strongly. Payet. Payet! Chance for it. Still in play here. Morel. For Atletico Madrid, it is going to be a major challenge in this second half. We've still got a few minutes to go before the half-time whistle goes, but I do think they have it in them to come back in the second half. We'll see. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Michy Batshuayi. And he's dispossessed. Mandzukic. Dziedzic. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Abdelaziz Barada. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Romain Alessandrini.
Just tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough.
Gabby. Looking good, this move. That just bobbles through. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. It's been tight, it's been tense, it's been terrific, really.
Well, it has. You can't take your eyes off it. Although there's not been a feast of goals, it's been one of those matches where you never quite know what's going to happen next.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score, with Olympique Marseille leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
So far, Marseille have played well. They got themselves in front. They lead at the break. And they've got the second half to contend with now. Gabby. Griezmann. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Nkoulou. André Ayew. Gabby. And he can take possession in his own half. Payet. Gabby. Abdelaziz Barada.
Here's a shot. There's still a chance after the save.
The challenge. Griezmann, and the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Tovin. Payet. André Ayew. Griezmann. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. André Ayew. That is very, very weak defending. Ayew! Raul Garcia. Payet. That's a very crisp challenge there.
It's a quick break. In with a chance.
Yeah, he's gone too early. He's offside. Gabby. Tovin. Dziedzic. Lost the ball. Griezmann. Payet. André Ayew. backed up on the left-hand side. Mandzukic. Payet.
Here's the chance,
and it's in for Marseille. It's getting better and better for them. Now it's 2-0. Raul Garcia. Coque. Return pass.
Griezmann!
Very good try here. Skimming past the post. He read it, cut it out. Raul Garcia. Brought some width into this attack. And the cross is in towards Mandzukic. And now in comes referee Giacoletti to sort this out. Gabby.
Well, this isn't good for him because it's already his second red card of the season.
Yeah, it's bad news for him, and it's even worse news for his teammates now.
Well, they've looked un-Atletico today. Atletico Madrid, they've played with a sloppiness that's not done them any credit. And it's a shame, really, because they are better than what we've seen in this match. They're going to be beaten now. Griezmann. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Abdelaziz Barada. Raul Garcia. That'll be the keeper's ball. We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here. He's had a go here from long, long range.
Well, maybe he won't have a go in the near future either, if that's a sign of anything, because nowhere near to testing the keeper.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Marseille, the victors today. I've been quite impressed with them today. Alan, what about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on. I'm frustrated into your eyes.